Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can zip a PDF file on your Android device. So first of all, you guys need to make sure you have Z archiver, okay, which is I'm showing you. You can easily find in Play Store. And here you can see this is the software I want to, you know, you guys need to make your file to zip, okay, make your PDF file to zip. Okay, so I'm just going to find the PDF file. This is the PDF file, and let me just open it up. Okay, now here you can see this is the sample PDF file, okay, which is you know, template of a small PDF. All right, so I'm just going back. All right, so now you want to make this file, make this PDF file to zip file, right? So just click on that, file, okay, or just tap on that file. I mean, now here you can see compress to .zip, just tap on that, and here you can see successfully your archive is created. Okay, now if you view this, here you can see your file is successfully converted to zip file, and you can just delete the, you know, PDF file or original PDF file. Okay, or if you want to protect your PDF file with password, you can just long tap on that, and here you can see compress. Click tap on compress, and here you can see the archive format. Okay, you just need to set the archive format to zip, and you guys need to just set a password, which is I'm just typing 1234. Okay, now just click on delete source file after compression if you want to, if you don't want to keep that original PDF file. Okay, so just you can rename, also change the rename of that file. I'm just giving it a rename. Now click, everything is good to go, you are good to go, and make sure that you have remembered the password. Okay, and just click on OK. Now here you can see your file is successfully created, and if you try to open it up, it's telling you to give the password. So if you give the right password, it will automatically, you know, open up. Okay, or you can just simply extract that zip file. So I hope you guys understand how you can make a PDF file to zip file. Okay, so I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.